is up, everybody? Ragnar here. What is up, everybody? Ragnar here with some more Pokemon Fire Red Ruby Nuzlocke. All right, so we just went to Team Magma's base. And now it's just time to go to Moss Deep City and train up. Hold up, we're gonna turn something on because training's becoming painful. So we gotta get to Moss Deep City. Actually, because if there's a Pokemon that this would be the best time to level up. Cause he could. Didn't realize Alpha was that low level. So we're just pretty much going to be grinding. There we go. There we go. We can catch this. Ooh. Oh, Appa might be dead. Yep. Called it. Alright. There we go. Hmm. I'm gonna be honest. I mean, we still have Bayonetta, or Bayonet, or whatever you want to call it, or Piranha is the actual name. But we should have. Okay, we can move you. Ah! So we have an electric type. I don't think he's going to be useful anymore. A dragon psychic could be useful. The egg, we could always try to hatch the egg again. Or I don't want another water type. I've already got a problem with. Right. Oh, because you. Yeah, we'll take him, because if anything, we can use him to. Sacrifice him to them if we need to. That also, I think so. That thing has solar beam and sunny day set up, so I don't think we'll have to worry so much about that. Is there a reason that rock was there? Well, they're the exact opposite Pokemon of what we wanted up front. Alright. Trainers are starting to get kind of scary. That's the play there, and then no, we don't want to do that. We want to, we'll take these things out one at a time. You all thought I was about to kill Coda. What? I'll figure that out. It'll be a surprise. Um. Yeah, we don't want Perorin to take too many hits, apparently. There we go. There we go. We're going to go in. No, that sounds like a bad idea in every form of the way. Alright, we're going to run the grind. Alright. Wait, I can get a super rod and I can go fishing for a Sharpedo. Before we do that. Pretty sure you get the super rod from someone in this town. Nope. I'm probably trained. Alright, nope, we are not going in there. We are not ready. We are not ready. What is she gonna do? Alright. I'll have to see if we can't get ourselves a Sharpedo. Here, we'll fight a trainer. I guess because rock doesn't resist. Too bad this isn't anything like my Sword and Shield playthrough. I got my first Pokemon, got a Pokerus right off the bat. We want one of you. Level 37 it is. Woohoo! I could have caught that because I'm I just realized I don't have a Pokemon that knows fly. Or can learn it, so we don't have to manually go back up. Thank you. Let's see, what have we got here? Udryo. This probably has pursuit, so I'm gonna regret this when I do it, but. Oh. There we go, that's easy. I'm not gonna go scour in the ocean for a Sharpedo. Especially considering the fact that I haven't caught a Whelmer yet, so. We are just going to go in. I thought I would have the. And. Well, let's see how. Let's see where we stack up in here. Oh. Oh crap. I have a plan. It requires the use of a dead Pokemon, though. Hold up, give me 1 second. I'm going to check something real quick. All right. Sweet. Alright. Well, unfortunately, I'm going to have to end this episode here. Let's see, what should we name our core fish? Ooh, it's Mel. Hey, so I'm gonna have to end this episode here. I know we didn't really accomplish much, but I'll see y'all in the next episode, and maybe hopefully next time. hopefully next time I'll be able to challenge the gym. I'll probably do some grinding off. I'll probably record some grinding and then do that off screen. But basically I won't include it and just, you know, kind of give you some, you know, here's what interesting things happened, whatever, if that's a necessary thing. So I should see all you dudes in the next episode. All right, bye.